We've spent the whole day putting these things up all over town. What the hell do they do?
I don't know. And I don't want to know. Sir, the towers are complete.
Stand by.
Yes, sir. All the towers are active.
Very good. Return to base immediately.
Suppressing fire!
BJ, the Nazis just powered up on radio tower. We need to take it out. Cover me while I overload this equipment. As soon as I get started, Nazis will come pouring out, so be on the move.
You can take out any others on your own. There's one in particular you might find. Roger, Virgin, on top of radio station.
Thank you. looks like we finally trapped the spy. I bet we all get promotions for this.
Don't start counting your medals just yet. That American always finds a way to escape just when we see him for... Our informants report that the American agent and the Kreisau Circle will be attempting an attack on the Vale broadcast tower soon. Proceed with the threat as planned. If it works, we will crush the resistance once and for all, and Eisenstadt will be ours.
Oh, Captain. You can tell Central Command that the strange signals being received near the Vale Broadcast Tower are nothing to worry about. The tower is operating at full capacity and nothing untoward has happened yet. I know the scribes believe draining that much power might tear the veil, but you have my full assurance that all is well.
Chrysaw Circle agent recently showed me how to take down the transmission towers the Nazis have been putting up all over town. He also pointed me to the location of a major tower that had been built on top of a radio station. Whatever the Nazis are using them for, they won't be using the big tower anytime soon. I made sure of that.
Boop.